If you are looking for a home or a business security system, chances are you're comparing the Qolsys IQ Panel 2 and the 2GIG GC3 wireless security and automation systems. Today we'll be going in depth comparing and contrasting these two systems and their features. Please, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns, feel free to leave them below in the comments box. We do respond promptly. And keep in mind, we can actually take over your existing security systems so we can save you time and money. The IQ Panel 2 boasts the smallest 7-inch touchscreen display ever created and a leading screen resolution of 1280 by 800. IQ Panel 2 has upgraded to an industry best 5 megapixel front mounted camera directly on the touchscreen. This front camera will send clients who have Alarm.com interactive monitoring services activated a text and or email notification when the panel is disarmed. A Qualcomm Snapdragon quad-core processor and Android 5 Plus software has been added, which helps announce custom words, makes using the menu-driven navigation system more user-friendly, and allows for more customization. This panel offers a 24-hour backup battery from factory. Some of the other panels on our list do allow for 24-hour backup battery, but will set you back about $30 to $40. A whole new line of security sensors were added called S-Line sensors. These sensors offer end users encryption, the best wireless signal range nominally at 600 feet, and an average battery life between 5 to 8 years. These next features are really what sets apart the IQ Panel 2 from the others, and the one word that comes to mind is innovation. IQ Panel 2 is the first security system ever to include a built-in glass break detector and a motion sensor. This saves both time and money to the end user. A built-in Bluetooth LTE 4.0 module has been installed directly to the panel. This allows for end users to pair up to 5 smart devices, so when they come within 30 to 40 feet of the panel, it will automatically disarm the system without touching anything. A built-in router. If a client has a bunch of other devices, such as video games or other streaming devices on the Wi-Fi network, the IQ Panel 2's built-in router will divert some of the bandwidth so you don't see any lapse in the connection speeds. The IQ Panel 2 is one of the first panels ever to offer Z-Wave Plus technology. Z-Wave Plus improves speed, security, and range compared to standard Z-Wave devices. The IQ Panel 2 has all of its communicators, modules, and backup battery built directly in. All an end user needs to do to begin installing and programming the IQ Panel 2 is to plug in the power supply and decide whether they want to wall or desk mount the actual panel. The only downsides to the Qolsys IQ Panel 2 that we can find were: 1. You cannot view IP cameras directly on the touchscreen. 2. Qolsys has decreased the decibel level of their siren from their previous IQ panel. The 2GIG GC3 wireless security and automation system. With 2GIG being a well-respected company in the industry with their previous GC2 system, other companies began to release more modern and robust systems, which meant it was time for 2GIG to release the GC3 system. GC3 moved to a much larger 7-inch touchscreen display with a screen resolution of 800 by 480. The navigational software has been upgraded to allow for much easier user interactions, which has been a huge addition. Installation of the GC3 panel is very user-friendly. All end users will have to do is install the sled-style cellular communicator, wire the power transformer, and decide whether they want to table mount or wall mount the panel. Two
points that we discovered about the GC3 that stand out from the other contenders are the GC3 has the loudest stock siren, coming in at 105 decibels. The GC3 can handle more Z-Wave home automation devices than any of the other panels on our list, coming in at 232 total devices. The most expensive panel on our list, and it falls short in some of the feature categories, such as limited monitoring abilities. Even though the GC3 has an internal Wi-Fi card, at this point it's not quite activated, which limits its overall communication paths.
Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube page and click the Show More tab underneath the video, where you can view valuable links pertaining to this product, similar how-to videos, and our low-cost, no-contract alarm monitoring services.